Okay, so what I've done for this video only is that I have pulled out the layers panel from this workspace. So you can see on the right hand side, I just have the layers panel open. To expand this layers panel a bit more, I'm going to take my mouse here and put it in the corner where you get the double arrow and just pull it all the way down a bit for that so you can see.